Dimitrakis tried to center. And the fight, here we go, McCarty. Davison and McCarty.
McCarty's first one since he's been back, and this became, because look at McCarty, got a left in and a right by Davison. Pretty good one. As they're gonna stand back and let him go, and the fans are liking it. Davison with a check on Brett Hull earlier in this game, and Hull threw the first body check I've seen him give in a year and a half. And, oh, he must have been upset with Davison, and McCarty right out on the ice challenged the kid, and they have a pretty good goal, and the fans like it. The two of them just jostling back at by the blue line. Chin music's going. Look at it. Want to go? Yep, yep. Let's go. Good, fair fight. Way to go, guys. Gloves down, sticks down, and let's throw some haymakers and make everybody happy. Big boy, eh?
220.
They say 220. He looks bigger than that. 6'3". McCarty usually does take on bigger guys, and does a pretty good job of equalizing